Today I'm gonna teach how to make a simple text type quiz application using Unity 2019. One, create canvas for text display and text input fields. Create a script and double-click it to open Visual Studio. Three, in Visual Studio, type the following. 4. Create the empty object and attach the script. Type the questions on the question list and answers on the answer list. Back in Visual Studio, create variables for text, input fields, and buttons. Type the following codes. back in Unity, drag the UIs to the designated tab. Select the button and attach the Quit Manager to implement the function of answering. Again, follow what I do. Now you can create with the application. Subscribe to my channel.
Dentro del papá.